for the prisoners of your blood and soul in mine.
Welcome once again, folks, to the Hour of the Time. I'm your host, William Cooper. We'll start off tonight's show with the Socialist National Anthem.
Born under a bedside, in down since I began to grow. If it wasn't for bad luck, you know I wouldn't have no luck at all. Hard luck and trouble been my only friend. I've been on my own ever since I was 10. Born under a bad sign. I've been down since I began to grow. Wasn't for bad luck, you know I wouldn't have no luck at all. I don't like to read, I can hardly write. My whole life is spent one big fight. Born under a bad sign. I've been down since I began to crawl. It wasn't for bad luck. I said I wouldn't have no luck at all. And that ain't no lie. You know, if it wasn't for bad luck, I wouldn't have no kind of luck. If it wasn't for real bad luck, I wouldn't have no luck at all. You know, fear and falling is all I crave. A big bag of pork rinds gonna carry me to my grave. Born under a bad sign. I've been down since I began to crawl. If it wasn't for bad luck, I tell you, I wouldn't have no luck at all. Good take, boys. Yeah. I think now that I'm a blues singer, I should have some kind of name. How about Buddy Simpson? No? Big Homer. T-Bone Homer. Lime Lemon Simpson. Lime Lemon Lime Homer. Lime Grapefruit Homer. Lime Strawberry Alarm Clock Homer. No, they use that.
Oh, I love it. The Socialist National Anthem, Born Under Bad Sign. Folks, tonight's episode of Mystery Babylon, the 18th hour, I'm going to take directly, verbatim, from Chapter 9 of A. Ralph Epperson's book called The New World Order. He's going to be a guest on this show soon, and you'll know why once you hear what we've got to say tonight, so pay attention. And remember, as always, just because I'm giving you this series on Mystery Babylon doesn't mean that you're supposed to believe what I'm telling you blindly. That's why I gave you the bibliography last night. You've got to go out and find the truth from your own research. And I'm the only one that ever tells you that. Everybody else wants you to believe verbatim what they say because they're saying it and they're who they are. And I'm telling you not to believe anybody, not even me, not even your own mother, unless you can verify it in your own work, your own research. make sure that you do it too. Before we start, folks, remember, all of you have been asking me what to do with your assets, how to save your assets, how to survive this depression that we're in now. Make no mistake, we're in a depression, and it's going to get worse. In fact, we're headed for a total economic collapse that I predicted years ago. And I called the shots on this recession that went into a depression to the exact month. To the exact month when it would begin, and it began right on schedule, exactly when I said it would. And I was the only one that told you the banks would not fail on December the 19th. And I told you that on a show I aired on December the 6th. Folks, I hate being right. I'm telling you, this is the truth. I hate being right. I'm probably the only one in the world who doesn't like being right, because it does not portend well for us. Now, if you want to know what to do with your assets, you call Swiss America Trading Corporation and do it right now. You know me. I do not advertise anybody that I don't wholeheartedly believe in, would not recommend to you with no reservations. And I never, ever allow anybody to sponsor this show unless I myself personally use their product. So call Swiss America Trading Corporation. We've checked them out top, bottom, backwards, forwards. Every way that there's possible to check somebody out, we've done it. It's a good company. They're good people. They believe like I do. They believe like you do, the listeners to the show. They've been in business for over 11 years. They deliver non-confiscatable, non-reportable hard assets directly to your door. They have a newsletter, a good newsletter that openly and unequivocally, without pulling any punches, they deal with the imminent economic collapse that's coming. They will treat you and your business with the utmost privacy and discretion, which is an integral part of their relationship with all of their clients, not just you, but everyone who does business with them. This is Swiss America Trading Corporation, folks. Call them right now, 1-800-289-2646. There's no obligation. You're going to get something for free, and you don't have to give anything to them if you don't want to. So call 1-800-289-2646. Once more, 1-800-289-2646. Tell them that you listened to the Hour of the Time and that William Cooper sent you, and they'll send you their complimentary newsletter entitled, quote, Protecting Your Future, unquote. Ask for it. Make sure that you get it. The only obligation that you have is to commit an hour to reading this report, this newsletter, and considering the information that you find in it. And I guarantee you that you will enjoy reading it. It will open your eyes to some things that you may not have considered before. And then you can make a decision on what you're going to do with your assets. Now, you know what I've recommended, and if you don't know, call Stan and get the tapes concerning the Federal Reserve and the economic collapse that I've done, because I'm not going to keep saying the same things over and over and over again. I may rerun those at some future date when I need a break, but I'm not going to continually repeat these things. So most of you know what I've recommended. And I've also told you that I'm not a financial advisor. I recommend those things through my own research and through the research into history as to what's been valuable in deep depressions that we're going to be going into. But you make up your own mind and you invest the way that you want to, not the way that I recommend if you don't agree with me. Understand? That's what this show is all about, folks. It's about getting you to think on your own, getting you to challenge what you've been taught and what you've been told, but in all cases, doing your own researches, making up your own mind, and coming up with your own gut truth. That's important. Now, if the truth is really the truth, in this process, most of us should come up with the same answers. That's why I'm so